you.
Snake.
Time to come out and play.
Snake.
Oh! Snake.
Look at this. This is Hannah. Hannah is a kind of snake called a milk snake. This kind comes from Central America. She does not bite. She is not venomous or poisonous. The only thing she might do is stick her tongue out at you. Is she going, when she sticks her tongue out at you, that's how she smells you. Now, she also does not drink milk. They get that name because farmers find them in barns where the milk cows live. Some people used to think that these snakes snuck into the barns at night to suck the milk out of the cows. Do you think that's what they really do? No. They go in the barns, but they're going in there to hunt the mice. They like to eat the mice. And if you're a farmer, do you want mice in your barn eating all your cow's food up? No. So if you're a smart farmer, you like to have these milk snakes around to get rid of the mice. And she's very friendly. And I'm going to let you touch her. You can stay sitting right down in your spot. Have your touch finger ready and give her a little touch on her back here. All right? Goes in the direction she wants to. No, it's not wet. She's not wet. She's smooth and soft. She has a brand new skin. She's